Joma. Expert. My camera's giving me a heat warning, so if it shuts off in the middle of the video, that's why. Just in case it does. If it shuts off.
Go!
Doing? I'm doing this level the right way in a literal sense. Haha, pun, 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 pun. Attempt it. Strap for this level is way too inconsistent. I was about to say inconvenient. It is inconvenient, but it's also inconsistent. It's inconvenient how inconsistent it is. There. That works.
Ready?
Could have ended a lot worse than it just did. I've seen one person get all the bananas on this stage. I'm not even gonna try it. Oh, that's helpful. Bonus finish. What, no score? Sega, you suck. I was gonna gonna go for the warp, but it's too much of a risk. Okay, so that's expert mode without a death. Let's see if we can at least beat expert extra without a death. Maybe master mode, but I don't know. Master 3 always gives me at least one death, if not all of my 8 lives that I'm going to have in about a sec here. Master mode, Master 3 is probably going to kill me at least 8 times, if not probably 500, like it did last time. Wow, the camcorder has had a heat warning this whole time and it's still recording. We're not going to take the risk on this level, even though the strat is quite consistent. This level, right here, is a pain. This one also has a fairly consistent strat. Yay! I'm saying strat, realizing that normally when people say that, they're referring to strats that you use to get world records, but it's just because I'm too lazy to say the whole strategy word. In any case, that's expert and expert extra without a death. Now master mode. Oh shit. Go! Like I'm actually gonna try and jump backwards into the goal. No, that's horribly inconsistent. So we're not gonna try it at all. We're gonna do this instead. Oh boy. And here comes the part where I lose like all of my lives. What the f- I never hit that on my first shot. Ready? Go. I was thinking about it, but I'm not gonna go early. My heart's pumping right now. For no reason. It really shouldn't be, but it is. I'm really nervous right now. That's what she said. Okay.
Hurry up.
Shut up. This one's probably gonna steal most of my lives now. Or I thought it would. Make me look like a liar. Actually, I'm okay with being with looking like a liar for the moment. If I can get through the rest of the master mode without dying, I will punch myself in the face on camera. Nope. There you go, first death. Probably if I would have just shut up, then I wouldn't have died right there. Not my normal strategy, but I guess that works. And this one, I hate this one. I hate this level with every fiber of my being. I think you can probably see why by now. But if you can't, I'll just tell you, the bridge gets thinner and thinner at every turn. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh. Alright, final stage. If I can get through this without dying, then I will have gotten through. Oh! Expert, extra, and master. No continues. Oh. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What just happened? Oh. Somebody grabbed the disc on the part that it's supposed to read. There are fingerprints all over this thing. Oh well, I got the run on camera and that's all that counts, I guess. Seriously, this thing's filthy! Wait. Maybe? 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 Is it gonna read? Are you gonna read? Oh, thank you. Shut up. Alright. I think next time I'm gonna try and do a run, except without warps. And I'll try to get the 0.3 wire on Expert Stage 9. But holy shit. Expert, Expert Extra, and Master. In total, I died once. That is... If I wouldn't have died on Master 7, that would have been an entire run of, like, Expert, Expert Extra, and Master with no deaths. That was pretty good. In my opinion, that was pretty good. Gonna run through the credits because I don't feel like it. And my camera is hot to the touch.